Hey guys, it's Megan and Margaret, and here we are back with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Hotel Challenge. In the last episode, we got a visit from Henry, the ghost, and today is going to be Tori and Ben's wedding day. I'm so excited. I'm going to have it here at the hotel. Well, duh, like where else would I have it? And I have to get something set up. I don't really know where to have it. It's like, there's not much room in the backyard to, like, actually throw it and have it be all nice. If we could just, like, have the wedding arch here and have, like, a lot of seats here. I could do it in the entrance right, like, over here, the background entrance, but it'll be a little bit too crowded. It'd be crowded here, too, but I think it'll be okay. Not all of them will be looking the direction, but they don't always sit in the seats. Hopefully they'll sit in these, though. But I will just put the arch up. I didn't mean to click in build by mode. I meant to click in this. And, let's see. Let's get the arch out. Should be here. I guess we could use a perfect couple wedding arch. Let's use this one. Right here. Looks really nice. Okay. I guess I'll put it there. Why not? They could still walk under it. And it's fine. It'll be really nice. Yes, let's put it right there. Okay, cool. Wow, they are worth, $480,000 furnished. It's pretty cool. Alright, and I also got, during the nighttime, I bought this little rascal. I bought him a potty chair. I put it right here, and I customized it so it could be, like, wooden themed because it matches the crib. And I got him a walker as well as a little playpen, but I will have him use the walker first since he doesn't want to keep it in his inventory. Look, he put it inside, he doesn't want it. But the playpen's fine in the inventory, so you could put it back down. And, he doesn't mind the playpen being in his inventory, but this, no, he hates it. So, I'll use the walker first, have him learn, you know, how to walk. Since his parents will be very busy, they'll just put him in there, drop him off, and then take him out, have him, you know, use the bathroom and, you know, play with his little dolls. So that'll be nice. And, I will have Ben do that now. He's really hungry. So, first, I will, let's see, key lime pie. Okay, let's open that. And let's have him eat the slice of pie. Oh, the other slice of pie is still here. Cool. So, first, let's have him eat this really quickly. And then I will have him, awesome, go to bed. What are you doing? Grab a piece of pie first, I guess. But after that, I will have him take his son and put him in the walker. So, let's hold and let's potty treatment first, I think will be good. So he will do that today, and I will have Tori throw the wedding when she wakes up, of course. Okay, Cole, it is Thursday, it's also love day, which is awesome. That's why I wanted to have their wedding today. And then maybe, when does he have work off? He has it off on Saturday, and I believe Anne does too. So I will have their wedding be on Saturday, hopefully. We'll see if they should get married. Maybe it'll be too close. Maybe we'll have it be during, like, leisure day or something like that, far away, since they don't really get to attract all that much. They're pretty good on, you know, they have good, pretty good conversations. It's not bad. He kind of made the bed there because he wanted to lay down in it. But I think it's just too close. I think they're all just, I don't know. Yeah, I'll have another day, I guess. Okay, let's have whoever's hungry get a bite to eat. He only ate half of the food because that's what Tori left for him last night. Oh, God. All right, they are all eating. He's going to eat. Claire's actually going to grab a plate as well. And then Tori's still sleeping, but eventually she'll grab a plate. Use the bathroom, take a shower. Take a shower. Nope. Shower. Stop it. I cannot keep clicking the wrong thing. Okay. He's playing with his son. So cute. Okay, what does his son need now? Okay. Bladder. We will do that. Also, he's a little tired, but I want him to learn how to walk first. So let's do this. Where's Allison going? Sleeping. Cool. Good thing to do. Okay, let's stop it. Let's have him potty train Bo once more. Okay, Griffin wants to know if Claire would like to go on a date. Nope, sorry, buddy. Nope, not gonna do that. Okay, let's have him potty train Bo some more. Do this once or twice more. I think he'll need, like, maybe like two more times. What was that Anne thing that he wanted to do? Flirt with her or something like that? Or maybe he wanted to flirt. Maybe she wanted to flirt with him. Who knows? Okay, Anne, I'm going to have you actually just cue them all up because they're all off today. So practice your speech. Cole, you can actually, hey, Cole, stop it. You can do, you know what you can do? Co-workers. Not do them, but, like, chat it up with them. Oh my god, that's terrible. Warm weather is finally here. Rosalind Cruzito wants to start the season off right with a huge house party. No, we were having a wedding today, girl. Okay, this is her wedding day, even though it's not officially because we haven't invited anybody yet. But they're gonna come to our party, not yours. Okay. There's our Gillian. Gillian's just walking past here. All right, yeah, he's super tired. But if you could just potty train him one more time, that's it. That's all it takes. Once more, please, and teach him how to talk too. That'll be necessary. Oh, how awesome. He is finally potty trained. Thank goodness. Now let's put Bo in the walker. Okay, cool. We're not going to her party. Sorry. Alright. Then after that, empty that out. And you can work. Learn how to walk. Please do that. Hey, stop it. Learn how to walk. Perfect. Alright, work out for 4 hours. No, thank you. Alright, so hopefully once he learns how to walk, he'll select this switch in and it'll be perfect. Oh, he should also repair that. That might be a good idea. I don't know why the thing didn't overflow, because it usually would be like a wet puddle here. Maybe it's under the carpet. Maybe there was just no room for the puddle. You know what? That might be it, because the carpet's in the way. Ooh, that's interesting. That's a good glitch thing. Just trick, I guess you could call it. did she clean up the newspaper out here? Yeah, I believe she did. Maybe. Okay, let's put this back in the thing, the hamper. Cole, what are you doing? Playing computer games? You can actually do that. I don't mind. She's still sleeping. Allison, let me cue this up. Use bathroom and taking evil shower. Ezra, you want to kiss someone. I know you do. And he's also stir crazy, but I'm going to have him actually just watch him a movie, watch her drama or something. Oh god, the key lime pie is spoiled. Oopsie, didn't put it away. But that's okay. That's perfectly fine. Alright, aww. Bo just learned how to walk. The little toddler will be walking all over the place now. Perfect. Okay, Ben. After you're done repairing it, let's have you pick up Bo. Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to turn that off. So, I mean, cancel the wish. So Ben just earned 700 and earned 650, and Cole was paid 1,698 simoleons. And Ben just improved his painting skills to level 7. That's amazing. Good for him. Very, very nice. Okay, is he coming to take him out? Yes, he is. And Tori is going to shower. Then after this, I'm going to have her throw the party. So throw party right here. She's going to need to eat, but I'm going to have her eat the wedding cake. So let me buy that first. Let's go out here. Let's go to this food thing. And let's purchase this one. The baked fresh wedding cake. And we need a place to put it. So I could just put it over here. Or I could buy a table for it. I'll buy a table for it. I usually buy like a separate table all the time. Okay, let's go into dining room. Let's buy this one. It looks fancy. Let's place it right over here. Hopefully this isn't a problem because it's going to be a lot of people, but we'll try to squeeze in here somehow. So there's our wedding cake right next to them. We can actually serve this buffet table for once, even though they probably won't eat. They'll probably just eat the wedding cake, but I will serve it nonetheless. All right, let's do a... Oh, shoot. They're not even engaged, aren't they? Nope, they're not even engaged. All right. Her relationship with him is terrible. Oh my god. This wedding better be in this episode. Better be on Love Day at least. Oh my god. Get over here, Ben. Right now. You guys need to like improve your relationship like right now. Okay, kiss. Go. Go do something. And then I'll have them be friendly for a little bit because romantic interactions might not do it. I think he's funny. So maybe he's not funny. Okay, maybe she's funny. Anyone funny? I don't know. Don't show her a funny video. Just be funny. Tell inside joke. Do a funny face. Tell inside joke. Let's tell her a funny story. Let's do that. Yeah, that helps. Helps a lot. And then we'll get them engaged. All right. Ooh, don't be mean. Okay, now be romantic since funny got boring. Okay, kiss, dip kiss, do all this flirtatious stuff. A flirtatious joke since he's a flirt. Shy kiss and also hopeless romantic. Hold hands. Let's also a Morris hug. Let's do that real quickly since she's like hungry. Oops, yeah. Oh my god, the kid is so tired. Somebody has to take him out. Parents are busy. Who can help? Really, nobody can go in here. It's their responsibility, yes. Okay, fine. Okay, stop. Right after this, I will have... They're both hungry. You know what? Maybe I'll have the wedding tomorrow, so it's getting really late. I think I might have to have it tomorrow or on Saturday. That's probably what will be happening. At least a love day they can spend getting engaged. That sounds better. Okay, let's put Beau in the crib. And let's have her actually eat. I served this thing already. No, I didn't. Let's serve it, though. We'll just eat this today. Celebrate love day like this. Have everyone eat here. But on Saturday, hopefully everyone is home. Let's see. It looks like it. Oh, except Claire. But she has late working hours, so that's great. Okay. Awesome. So, Saturday it is. But today, okay, so since she's a celebrity, maybe she got it for free, or maybe she had a discount. I didn't read the thing, but it's like, oh no, it's in the house or something like that. Okay, let's have her grab a plate of spaghetti with veggie sauce, and let's have him grab a plate of spaghetti with veggie sauce, and let's have him grab a plate of sushi. Grab a plate of sushi. What's this? Stop it. What's up flirting with these guys? Grab a plate of sushi, spaghetti with veggie sauce, and that's it. No cookies for anyone. Even though it's awesome. They can tell it totally have cookies, but oh well. Have them have actual meals tonight. Alright, oh, really? They're all talking about the baby crying? Seriously? Ben, I give you one job and one job only, and you don't put the child in the crib. You know why? Because he's over here. And it's hard to reach him, probably. Sorry about that. Alright, let's pick him up. Let's put him to bed. Poor guy. Alright, now let's get rid of this walker, because we're probably not going to need it. I don't think Anne's going to have a kid with Cole anytime soon, to be honest. There's no space for him anyway. I could have more than 8 Sims, sure, but no thank you. I don't want any of that responsibility. It's going to be a lot more. Maybe I'll have it later on, but like later on. Like, aren't they adults already? Yeah, they're going to be elders in 16 days. I don't know. 18 days, and he's going to be an elder in 12. Oh my god. All right. Allison, what you doing, girl? What are you doing? Do you have work today? No, you don't. Okay, good. Finally realizes that you don't have work. That's interesting. Very nice. All right. Oh, she could just read something. Manic. Maniacal. Interesting. Okay, turn off, turn on all lights. Okay, cool. Let's have him actually... I would say go to bed, but no, because her bed is her thing is really good. Her energy is really high up there. So let's have him actually. Why isn't he grabbing a plate of veggie sauce? I'm so upset. He's just like standing there. Go. Okay, Ben. Seriously, you're gonna freeze up on me like that? Stop it. Reset. Sim. Ben. Elkins. They will hopefully get engaged today. I will try to make that happen. Okay. Well, now your hunger is okay, and you don't need to be reset anymore. I mean, you don't need to eat anymore, unfortunately. But you will be able to go to bed, so just hop into bed, I guess. I'll have them all start heading there. Stop. Just go to bed. Go. Okay. Allison, go eat some spaghetti, hopefully. Are you stuck too? No, you're eating. Good. Okay, her hunger wasn't going up for a second. I was getting worried. Oh, since he's right there, sure. Go ahead and use the all-in-one bathroom. Not twice, though. Gross. Somebody needs to clean that. And, I mean, Claire took a really big dump. Ooh. Gross. Sleep. Zora, you could sleep, too. Maybe I'll have them get romantically involved. I mean, they're right next to each other. Maybe in the future. I hope I remember, since their beds are so close. But he's a hard one. He's very unflirty, and he loves himself, so, you know, it's gonna be a little bit hard. And she's all about the rebel life and the party life, and she's very inappropriate. Doesn't understand. She's also a slob, just like him. But they're all slobs. They have to be slobs. They live in the hotel. They're guests here. It's like a must for them to be slobs. Oh, he's getting hungry. What is this? Talk about the cold? I understand. The small talk? Okay. Go ahead and sleep until, what, 6 a.m., 7 p.m.? Oh, 7 p.m.? No, just sleep until morning, I guess. Okay, where is Ben? Oh, yeah, that's right, to bed. Okay, wake up. Go here, and I will have her go downstairs, too. Dishes need to be cleaned out in the back, but hopefully our maid can do that tomorrow. We'll just leave that out there for now. Hey, where are you going? Get back here and be romantic with your soon-to-be wife. Not even engaged. totally forgot that. Slipped my mind. Okay, heated moment kiss. Let's do all this stuff. Flirtatious Joe. Flirt. Embrace. Dip kiss. Hey, stop. Wait. Romantic dip kiss. Compliment appearance. Morris hug. And let's kiss. That's okay. Alright. Let's speed this up. Let's do whisper in ear. Let's just stroke cheek. Just doing every single interaction except watching the stars, because then that makes them go outside. Shy kiss. Then what was it next? Romantic. Make out. And then after that, leap into arms. Okay. Ah, the things changed. Now we could do more. We could like woohoo and try for a baby. We can't. Never mind. We already tried for a baby. That's right. They weren't married though. We can propose marriage. Ooh, let's do that. Hopefully she'll accept us. Ooh, we're proposing in the bedroom where nobody can see us. Okay. 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 You gotta do this because the mirror can see him too. Oh, this is so cute. Okay. Gotta go into the this mode. Okay. All right. Unpause. Oh, she declined him. Oh, I feel so bad for Ben. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, they weren't too friendly. Okay, I could understand. We'll try again. Not giving up. Oh, he's rejected proposal. He's so hurt. Oh. All right, let's do this again. Be a flirt that you are. Dip kiss. Come on, Tori. Come on. Okay, a little bit more romantic. You gotta be a little best friend with her. At least a good friend. Yeah, they were just friends. Okay. Oh, the baby needs to be taken care of. Okay, where are you going? Take a shower? Be flirted with. Okay, so how about use the bathroom and your soon-to-be husband can take care of your kid, which will be nice. Okay, go ahead and feed him on the floor. Let's do that. And then I will just leave him out for a little bit. I don't know what, you're tired? No, sorry, you can't go to bed now. Allison has paid 852 simoleons for being her time off. Just wait for him here. Wait a little while. I hope she doesn't go to bed. No, just stick around, make the bed. Go do something. Okay, Ben. You need to also have them actually use the potty chair. And you know what? No, he needs to go to bed. All right, stay here. Have him use the potty chair, and then, I don't know, tickle him or something like that? Stop it. Go over here. Let's have Tori hang out here too. Ben? Stop it. All right, go ahead and put Bo in the crib. Actually, before you do that, go ahead and tickle him, and then put Bo in the crib, and then Tori, go ahead and clean your son's potty chair. Gives you something to do. Okay, cool. Now you can actually just hopefully stay awake. Just go here, and Tori, you can head over here too. All right, good. Now we can continue what we were doing before. So romantic, heat of the moment kiss. Don't fall asleep on me here. Okay, embrace. Let's do all this romantic-y stuff again, okay? I don't know. We'll give her some flowers after you hug her. Give flowers, romantic red. Okay. Hold hands. Who's up already? These guys are up. Licking the plates clean. Interesting. Mm-hmm. Is the food spoiled yet? No! You know what? Grab yourself a plate of cookies because, you can. Because let's say I'm not supervising you. Grab yourself a plate of cookies. Everyone gets to grab a plate of cookies. Go ahead. Have fun. Since everyone is up. Cole's carpool will be coming in an hour. Wow. Alright. Okay. She loves the flowers. Pop the question soon. Let's see. Let's dip kiss. Do all these other stuff again. Kiss. So many kissing. I know. It was gross, right? Ew. Okay. Stop it. Put your smartphone away. It's not the time. Okay, can we, like, do something else? Doing the same things over and over again. Well, doesn't bore her, I guess. Just want the relationship to increase, I really do. Stroke cheek. I think we can propose to her now. Oh god, she must be really strong. Okay. Go, I don't know, shy kiss. Okay, I'm gonna try it right now because it's getting really early in the morning and Does he have work today? Yes, he does. I'm gonna have him take a day off of work since he needs to sleep. Okay, let's, like, call in sick. Love sick. Alright, let's propose first. Let's try this one more time. Propose marriage. Okay, let's get back into our stance again. Our little cinematic mode. Let's see. What did she, what would she say? Oh, she's happy this time because she knows him now. Oh, he's so cute. You can see them in the reflection too. Oh, they're so happy. Oh, she's so much shorter than him. So her, like, face was on his shoulder. Oh, now they're much higher up celebrities, right? They're like 4 stars now, both. Congratulations. Aw. Does he get time off? No. Okay. Well, let's call in sick. Let's, jobs and offers, call in fake sick. Oh, now they're engaged. Now they could finally go to bed. Finally. Let's put this flower up here. Cool. Alright, after that, go ahead and use the bathroom. Yes, they bought it. Sorry to hear you got sick. Feel better soon. Well, this lady did have a crush on him the whole time, so, whatever. Okay, maybe they can get married today. Maybe. No, Saturday. Everybody's home. I don't want to, like, have them come home and be upset and stuff. So yeah, does she have work today? Yeah, she does. 2 hours. Okay, well, that is it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm so glad they got engaged. Totally forgot they had a suckish, you know, relationship, but it's much better now, and they have a child, and the child is great. And when will this child age up? 6 days. Okay. This brave and genius child. Anyway, oh my gosh, I probably broke the computer again. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to believe in yourself. I love you guys, and I will talk to you guys very soon. Wow. Very soon. And, yeah, that's it. Believe in yourself. Love you. Bye.